When, in 2012, Mr. Toyota and Mrs. Subaru announced the arrival of their twins, GT86 and BRZ, the world rejoiced. Here were two cars designed not to save the planet, nor to take your entire extended family to the seaside in a modular lounge environment. No, they were designed to make you smile. They were small, lightweight, skinny-tired, rear-drive, and affordable. This was the beginning of a new age for sporty motoring.